So now, without further ado, it gives me great pleasure to present the Brendan Martin Cup to Dublin captain Sinead Ahern. Aishak, Ayutran Kong Panamal, and the Sakorja Gael. Tom Fearbury, the last on Corncha, Glocker, and Uris, so for Bolia Clear! August our son looking in the uniform of Bolia Clear, Gahoria or Janag, August Sakorja, Vina, Goni Lina, Rin, and Lina. Nigan do our Irene Lane, Corn, Brenda Martin, and Bukon. I can tell you, Clean, Buin, August we are here all. Tom Corn, the rest of Gahar, Bolia Clear! I'd like to start by thanking all in the LGFA, in particular Helen O'Rourke and Marie Hickey for their work. It was Kai May, TG Carolew, a fresh and Marori, her eintok, they'll come and pell them on, Irritinam Lena. Thank you also to Seamus Mulvihill and his officials and all the Croke Park staff for their work today. To our county board, who've been absolutely fantastic, not just this year, but throughout the years in supporting us, and have given us everything that we could ever have asked for. I'd like to acknowledge the enormous work done by all of the executive in a totally voluntary manner, and who do so as genuine football fans. A massive thank you also to our sponsors, in particular AIG and O'Neill's, for all their support. To the supporters who came here today, a massive thank you for coming out to cheer us on today and generating that energy all throughout the game. I'd also like to acknowledge the support of our clubs, and not just the clubs of Dublin and Mayo, but all throughout the country, whose players and mentors came in huge numbers to support ladies football today in Croke Park. To Mayo, I can only say that we've been where you are now. We know the pain of defeat, but we also know that it can be overcome. We expected a massive battle today, and you challenged us at every step. We know that you'll see you back here again soon. Special thank you to those who've been with us every step of the way, our close friends and family who've been unwavering in their support for us throughout the years, not just in celebrating successes like today with us, but in bringing us back from painful defeats, and it means more than we can ever fully express. I want to come to the 36 girls in front of me. It's been an absolute honour to put on the blue jersey with you all this year. It's been a fantastic privilege to captain this group of players. They've known adversity and disappointment, in particular those players who've suffered some very close defeats over the years. They have never lacked for determination, work ethic or character, and they have given absolutely everything in getting back here today at Croke Park. It's been a collective effort on behalf of every person on this panel, and not just everyone in front of me here, but everyone who put on the jersey for us throughout the year and over the last number of years for Dublin. Not least, to our management team, you've been absolutely unbelievable. Each of you have been a vital piece to our success, and it has been a privilege to have you lead us. A special mention to Mick Bowen, who gave absolutely every ounce of himself to this team and left no stone unturned. We know the huge amount of work that's been put in by all of you. It is massively appreciated by all of us. Thank you so much. I'd also like to acknowledge past management teams, in particular Greg McGonigal, who got us so close over the last number of years and built the foundations for this win. Ben Kayla and Inta